Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new to my channel, my name is Dale Abella. I'm a local realtor here in Las Vegas with EXP Realty, and I'm bringing you guys another home tour video. So if you guys are new, please do me a favor, hit the subscribe, hit the like, hit the notification button, and let's get this tour started. Okay, so as you can see, we're at the Talvona at Skye Hills community. There are gonna be single story homes, all ranging from 1579 to 2462 square feet. Now there's gonna be four models available to preview, but this community offers six different models to choose from, all right? So you're gonna have two different collections here in this community. So these two houses are part of collection one. Now the base price is gonna vary, but it's gonna start from like 460s to the 490s, okay? Now you're gonna have these two houses over here. They're gonna be part of collection three. They're gonna start from 560s to the close to 600 for the base price. So these ones are about 2100 square feet, and this one's about I believe like 15 to 1900 square feet. So as you can see, we're by the mountains, so it's nice and peaceful over here. I really like this area a lot because it's not overpopulated. It's pretty peaceful. And right over there we have the Las Vegas Strip, so you can strip views. And then right over down south is gonna be Summerlin right there. So, okay. Another thing you guys should know is the average HOA here is gonna be $150 a month. So let's get started with this tour. All right, so we're gonna preview this Tifton Walk model. Now, this model is going to start at $492,880, okay? So this is 1920 plus square feet, three bedrooms, two baths, 2.5 car garage. So let's take a look. All right, I like what they did with the ceiling here, very nice. Okay. All right, so it looks like we got the two bedrooms over there. Okay, we're just gonna check it out real quick and then we'll start in the front. So we do have the 9 feet ceiling here. That comes standard. Oh, look at this living room. Beautiful fireplace. It's classy. Okay. Wow, I like this. It's really nice. All right, so we'll start in the front here. So right over here, we have bedroom number two. So this is gonna be 12 by 13 right here. So it's actually a pretty big bedroom, typically guest bedrooms from the other model homes I've been to are like 10 by 10. So 12 by 13, it's a lot of space. Okay. Now we have, this guest bedroom number three here, which I'll show you in just 1 second. We'll take a look at the full bath. Okay, this wall is interesting, but definitely does not come like that, you guys. If you want to do something like that, that's an upgrade. All right, all the bathrooms, the countertop is going to have the cultured marble. So this is cultured marble right here that comes standard, and then no soft close, but it's pretty nice. I believe this cabinet is standard with the house. This is guest bedroom number two here. So this is about 10 by 11. So this is pretty standard for a bedroom. Here, I'll go over here so you guys can take a look. Okay. Now with this specific model, You have a couple of options actually. So with this model right here, now you can make this room a suite, which will connect to the full bath, and then you'll have your walk-in closet. Or, I mean, you could keep it like this, which is the third bedroom. Or if you want to have that be a den, that'll be a den, and then it'll open up over here. So a couple of options there, you guys. Let's take a look over here. Okay, so you got your coat closet. Oh, that's the door to the garage, but it's the sales office right now. And then you have your laundry room right here. So these cabinets in here, you guys, this is optional. So you can choose to upgrade if you want all those cabinets there. And that sink as well. So you got your smart panel box right here. Okay. And then washer and dryer, you guys. You can buy it with a builder, but most people just buy it on their own. Okay, so you got your powder room here, the pedestal sink that comes standard. The gold faucet right here, that's definitely an upgrade. So wait, this one, I think, what is this one? Oh yeah, so this one starts in the 490, 492. So the average lot premium in this community, you guys, is, I believe it was 20,000. Now, I was speaking to the sales agent and she said that somebody recently just bought a lot. It was the biggest lot they released so far and they paid about $85,000 for that. So yeah, I mean, it could range from, you know, I would say 20,000 all the way up to the 80, 85,000. So this is your pantry. This is a really good size pantry. Okay. Now, this island right here, you guys. Oh, I like this. It's like cut different. It's not your traditional square island. But if you see the material right here, so what comes standard is granite. So you're gonna be getting a granite countertop. You know, so it's up to you if you guys wanna upgrade. So when you get the granite, it'll come up about like 6 inches right here on your counter space. Backsplash, that's definitely optional, you guys. And then what comes standard, as you can see these cabinets right here, these are upgraded. Now, typically, or what comes standard is the 36 inch cabinet. So I believe it comes out a little bit higher than that, maybe to like right about here. All right. I like the flow of this house. It's nice. Average lot square feet in this community is, I think it ranges between 5,000 and like 9,000 square feet. So definitely if you'd like to build a pool, which many of my clients do, you could definitely build a pool. All right. Flooring, guys. So remember, anytime that you go into a model house, you can see the flooring, it is an upgrade. So what comes standard in most builds, I can't speak for all builds, but you're gonna get that 17 by 17 ceramic tile. Now you're only gonna get the tile on the wet areas. So that's gonna be like the kitchens, the bathrooms, the entryway, and the laundry room, okay? So this material is an upgrade itself, and to have it everywhere, that's an upgrade, another upgrade, so. That's a pretty common upgrade though. Most people like to pick out their flooring and just remove the carpet, so. Okay. So we got the primary bedroom right here. Now, this is gonna be 14 by 14, so. Okay. I like the brick look. I do like the industrial look, but I don't know, in this house, I don't know if it really fits in this community though. Okay, love the ceilings. That's very cool. I like that design. So we'll check out the master bath. So it's interesting. It looks like they kept the industrial look here. And I do like that look, but yeah, just not for this house. My opinion, you guys, so you know. All right, so you got the dual sinks, undermount sinks. toilet, and then the walk-in closet. So yeah, I could work with this walk-in closet for sure. All right. Cool. Let me know what you guys think about this model. Let me know in the comments below. You guys like it? You not like it? All right, let's get on with the next one.